Hello, promoters. Welcome to UpPromote. You've been invited by a brand to become its ambassador via UpPromote affiliate marketing. This video will walk you through your own portal and how to take full advantage of the system. For each merchant you work with, you will get a separate portal to find your promotional materials, marketing tools, and analytics to monitor your performance. When first getting to know the system, we recommend you to explore from these three bottom tabs. Click on the Guide tab to read your merchant's instruction. Within the Guide tab and Welcome Email, the merchant is expected to be transparent about benefits, payment, including time and minimum amount, performance expectations, promoting channels, content requirements. If you find any information not mentioned within the recruitment process, please reach out to the merchant via email. Or if your merchant enabled the chat function, you can find the chat bubble at the bottom right corner of the app. From settings, you can update your personal details to let the merchant know you better. Especially in order to get paid, you're required to provide your payment details. Click on the Payment tab to choose a payment method and add your payment information. Remember to click Save Changes to save your updates. From the Marketing Tools tab, you can access a collection of media assets that the merchant provides. The shared promotional media could be copywriting samples, images with link, embedded codes, videos, links, or any other types of assets. Please do not hesitate to contact the merchant if you find yourself in the need of extra marketing materials or tools. Now, let's get back to the dashboard. On top of the dashboard, you will find the Commission Overview section, where you can see your pending, approved, and paid amount of commissions. If you switch to the Side tab, you can find your program details. In the Next section, you will see your affiliate link. This would be your main promotion tool. By using the affiliate link to promote the brand, and any sales made from the link would be tracked and credited to you. Social sharing buttons are visible and super handy for you to share the link onto your social accounts. Normally, the default affiliate link directs customers to the merchant store homepage. However, you can totally choose to promote any specific product or collection that you think would match your customer segments by using the Get Product Link feature. You can also use the Get Link with Source function to track where your click conversion is from. It allows you to generate unlimited links with sources such as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google, etc., and track your performance by sources. In some cases, with the merchant's permission, you can have the access to customize your affiliate link or make it shortened. If the merchant assigned you with a coupon, it would also show up in your dashboard. All sales made using your coupon would be credited to you. Each coupon can be used for a different promotion plan with a specific product. You can contact the store owner to assign you with more coupons, thus supporting your promoting activity. Similarly, if your merchant activated multi-level marketing, also known as MLM, on their side, you will get a unique network link. It can be used to invite other affiliates to join the team. Additionally, there's a network tab that demonstrates your recruitment performance and how your downline affiliates have been selling. Next, you can see your performance data, such as the number of referrals, commission amounts, number of sales, and clicks on this tab. You can use the filters to see your performance within any time period, the best performed sources, and the status of your commission. Additionally, UpPromote provides a feature called Product Analytics, which is accessible for you when the merchant activates it on their side. The Product Analytics table shows the best seller items of the brand and the most referred products by you within the latest 30 days. This information would help you identify the products that are in high demand and more likely to be sold, so that you can put more effort into promoting these specific items. Switching to the Commission tab, you can see your earnings and commission details as well as their status, which is either approved, denied, or pending, and source. Additionally, if an order you referred got returned or declined, the system will create a referral with a negative commission amount to balance out the recorded referral. Once the commission is approved and paid, the commission status will be changed from pending to approved and then paid. You can also see the payment details and the list of paid commissions on the Payment tab. If the merchant enabled the Export Invoice function on their side, you will be able to export invoices on your paid referrals by clicking on Details, then Download Invoice. That's it. I hope this guide is informative, useful, and gives you some ideas on how to collaborate with merchants using our tools. Don't hesitate to reach out to your merchant to request extra promotional tools and marketing materials. Request assistance, negotiate on commission rates, and give feedbacks. Keeping in touch with the merchant would not only improve your relationship with them, but also help improve your performance. Good luck promoting!